Dexterity Unveils Mech, first super-humanoid robot for industrial AI work. Imagine a robot with the reach of a basketball hoop and the strength of a heavyweight lifter without ever asking for a lunch break. Meet Mech, the world's first super-humanoid industrial robot, unveiled by US robotics firm Dexterity. Designed with two arms, a 5.4-meter span and 132-pound lift capacity, Mech brings both dexterity and strength to the factory floor. It moves on an agile robot, climbs ramps, spins in tight spaces, and handles everything from loading trucks to stacking fragile packages, all with AI-powered precision. Built with the physical AI, Mech can adapt to new tasks as easily as installing a new app. It operates on the edge or connects to the cloud for remote management. With up to 16 onboard cameras, it senses, plans, and executes with remarkable accuracy. One human can supervise up to 10 Mechs, improving efficiency while reducing injuries from repetitive heavy tasks. With future-specific apps on the way, Mech is designed to grow with your operations. Crafted in California, powered by advanced robotics, and ready for industrial deployment, Mech is more than a robot, it's a productivity powerhouse. And that's your robot news update for today. Don't forget to join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop if you're interested in learning more about robotics and the latest trends for business. Also, make sure to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on future updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy, and I'll see you next time.